Oh, boy, just blows the bat up, and it ends up being a base hit. And toothpicks all over the place, and with that broken bat knock, Harrison has now put runners on the corners.
Now, this is what makes it difficult for Scott. It's just how many outs does he think he can get out of Sewald right now? I think he was hoping that it would just be one batter if he had to bring him in. That is shattered right off the end of the bat with the slider. But it's a base hit. Barely makes it to the outfield.